fantastic occasion, family, friends, kids, great entertainment, a great day out for all, and fortunate we get to play rugby in front of everyone. Well, you've got 80,000 people, which, you know, a lot of us don't even get to play in front of a lot of the time. You know, obviously your families to be able to come and watch you around Christmas time, so it just makes it a real special occasion, and obviously we do it for a great charity as well. Sometimes we get the X Factor a lot. Last year we had Rudimental, so it's, you know, a great day out for family and friends. I have a routine that I do before every single game, but unfortunately I can't divulge information. I've done it for 13 years, never told anybody. My name's Karl Dickson. You can catch me at the game by going on ticketmaster.co.uk. See you there.
I would say it's not all about the rugby. There's a lot more to it. Because it's a couple of days after Christmas, it's a good family occasion. I've got 15 members of my family coming out. And you know, the rugby's there, it's very important, but I think it's more of a family vibe, something that everyone can enjoy. The West Car Park's always full of things to do. DHL always put on like a big tent with, like, you know, you can throw balls into hoops and stuff like that. Lots of things the little kids will enjoy. Obviously there's bars, good food, Jolly Hog will be there. what's not to like, really? Whenever you run out, whatever game you're playing, you know, you get the hairs on the back of your neck stand up, and it's a pretty special occasion. Look forward to seeing you at the big game 9. Get on to Ticketmaster and buy your tickets. See you there.